thank you so much for being here. This is incredible. I'm Lissie, and we have just absolutely loved the time we've spent in the UK over the past year, and in London in particular, we spent a lot of time here. Feels like a second home, and you know, last year at this time, we were playing the tiniest of venues, and so for us to be here tonight is kind of, it kind of makes me get all teary-eyed, and it feels huge, so I couldn't have done it without you guys. Thank you for being here.
The invitation that you sent me, wanted me to see you change your name. I couldn't stand to see you with another. But dear, I hope you're happy just the same. Bells are ringing in the chapel, should be ringing out for you and me. Down the aisle, someone is you walking. The wedding bells will never ring for me. I planned a little cottage in the valley. I even bought a little band of gold. Thought someday I'd place it on your finger. Now the future looks so dark and cold. Wedding bells are ringing. Laughing out loudly. Home alone, I hang my head in sorrow. The wedding bells will never ring for me. Oh, no, no, no.
Thank you.
What you doing to me? Wanna be free? I know
to worry about what you're doing. You're not worried about what I'm doing to you. What you're doing to me. Wanna be free. I'm too worried about what you're doing, doing. No, you're not worried about what I'm doing to you. What you're doing to me. Why can't you see that I can't change you? Or was that my intention? Please explain your honest words. Or just shucking and jiving. I'd like to see your thumb on me. Or just checking in. Make it begin again, 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 and again, 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 and again. Again, 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 and again, 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 and again. For the last 4 years of my life, I thought about you pretty much every 15 seconds. Last 4 years of my life, I thought about you pretty much every 15 seconds. Last 4 years of my life, I thought about you. What you thinking, what you reckon? Last 4 years of my life, I thought about you pretty much every 15 seconds.
I'd like to invite you to give it up for the Pierces, who are incredible. Give it up for the Pierces. We are so fortunate we get to be on tour with them, and we've had a great time so far. We got about 5 shows left with them, so who knows the shenanigans which will ensue. But so far it's been pretty calm. But yeah, we're so happy that they're out with us. So this next song is a song that I love. Which was on an EP that I put out last November called Why You Runnin'. And that was prior to my album, Catching a Tiger, which came out this past summer. And thank you. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this song.
Hopeless day. I've got a worm in my eye. The sun's behind the clouds again. And so am I. I ask the sky, tell me which way to go. How will I know to shine again?
time to change my life. Yeah, these are the times. Reaching out to find a window out of doom and doubt, a remedy for agony. Oh, hush that shout. Time to change my life, and these are the times. Thank you. All right, well, I'd like to welcome to the stage the Pierces. Catherine and Allison are gonna sing a song with us. Come on out, ladies. For coming up. And give it up for Dell. This having two guitars is a new stage for me. Very exciting. ragged and wrecked, catching a tiger, baiting a bully. Was this my idea? Hit a mistake? Why did you take me here? Am I too far from home? Am I really all alone? Walk, child, don't run. Go off and have fun. We'll be waiting. Just look before you cross. Take love with the loss. I know it's frustrating. Mama's here and your papa too, and we are so damn proud of you. Mama's here and your papa too, and we are so damn proud of you. Proud of you, proud of you. Reach, but don't push it away. Say nice words and play with intention. Find out what matters. I know your heart's been broken, but modest never open. No hearts, the world is yours. Carry this torch and use your voice. All right. This is a song off the album that I just resisted playing live, but we're gonna give you guys a real treat, I guess. I hope you enjoy it. It's a song I like. I don't know why. We never play live, but we are going to do it tonight.
Thank you guys.
Good playing that line.
Okay. We had to like get over the hump. Now that we've done it, it was a lot of fun. Did you guys have fun? All right. Good. Well, this is just mighty special. Thank you, guys. I'm tired of saying that I won't get lost ever again. I know. Maybe I will. And everywhere I go, there I'll be with the rest of them breaking apart and losing my truth they don't tell. But my blue eyes cannot see that their real humor is probably me. I should keep records of these things and know what yesterday's bring. And I'm not really sure, but it's time to think that I've been here before. Maybe I have. I forgot to drink my tea, it's probably cold now. It's still a little bit warm. I had a little bit of tequila earlier, but my normal rule is a little bit before and then one after my last song. Should I break the rule and have some now? Oh man. All right, I'll have a little bit now actually. That would be nice. Del, can I have some tequila? Give it up once again for Del. He does everything. Thank you. And give it up for Andy, who's doing sound tonight. Andy Shaletto. And give it up for the other Andy, who's doing the lights. We've got a good team with us on this tour. We're very grateful. Now I'm gonna have a little bit of tequila. I'm only gonna drink half of it. Still got like a bunch of songs left to sing. So this next song, I always, you know, preface with this spiel, so forgive me if you've heard it, but this song I wrote a year or two ago, and it really was a reaction to my experience as a teenager. you know, I had friends and I wasn't completely ostracized, but I always felt like a bit of an oddball and like a bit misunderstood, and I would tend to get into trouble a lot and kind of, I don't know, I wasn't real happy then in my teenage years, and I thought that, you know, how could anything ever be better because this sucks and the town I live in sucks, which it doesn't. I like it again now. But so I wrote this song kind of in having a sense of humor about the hard times we go through and the people that get us through it, and how, you know, when you wait out a hard time, it passes and things do get better. And I think that's such an important thing to remember, because life really does kind of go in ups and downs. And, you know, I wouldn't have thought at that point in my life that I'd be up here tonight singing for you guys. So thank you. Just, you know, if you're having trouble, just wait it out, and it'll turn out better than you think. If you believe enough in it and you don't act like a dick, then things will be good. And this is tea now. This isn't tequila anymore. I'll save it tomorrow. Anyway, so this song's called Cuckoo.
Telling our story on
Thank you. Thank you, guys. So, this next song is really special for us. I know I love singing it. And the other night, we were in Leicester, or Newcastle. I'm not sure which one. When did we get the elephant? I think it was in Leicester. And, no, it was in Newcastle. It was in Newcastle. So, this guy, this real sweet guy, who reminded me actually that the single of this song came out today, because I wasn't sure. So after you figure out what song it is, please go and buy it several times. But I made a music video with an elephant for it, and that was pretty special. And so he was such a sweetheart, and he gave me an elephant. So now I sort of feel the need to give the elephant a little smooch before I sing it. There we go. Do you want to smooch the elephant, Lewis? Is it my, okay. Yeah, so it was a really cool experience, and the song, you know, I've been playing it for a while, but it moves me every time, so enjoy.
Tell me how's the way to be, to evoke some empathy. And I fall.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, so you guys having a good time tonight? Excellent, that's so good. So, I always hit my face on the microphone. Good Lord. All right, well, we're having a great time too. I can't thank you enough. This is awesome. Sometimes I talk, especially in London, and you guys are really quiet, and I'm like, either I'm really a huge dork, or they're just really polite. One of the two. Oh, no, you're good cheerers. You cheer really, really well. You're the best cheerers. You're a bad influence on me, whoever you are over there. All right, so we have a few more for you. You know, it's hard to pick a favorite, but this next one I also really, really love. So let's see you guys dance in a bit.
Day. And I wonder how to behave. Right.
you guys. We're gonna bring the lovely Pierces back up onto the stage. Come on up. Give them a big round of applause. And be sure to buy their CD too. So you gotta buy my single and their CD. And my CD, other CDs too if you want. No, we're not trying to make you buy things. You bought a ticket, thank you for coming. Anyway, this unfortunately is our last song. You guys have been just absolutely amazing. Well, I love you too. I do. I'm feeling the love tonight. All right. Well, thank you guys again. so much. Thank you. Peace. Thank you. I love you too. All right, so of course we have some more songs for you guys. We just wanted to test you. Thank you so much for bringing this back out. I'm gonna bring it down a notch here with a song I wrote about where I grew up in Rock Island, Illinois, on the Mississippi River. And it's a place that I touched upon earlier with Cuckoo, like, felt very restless in, but then as I went and traveled and met new people, I realized that I'm very much a product of where I'm from, and I'm really proud of it, and, you know, proud of my family and my friends and all the people I know from there, and it'll always be home, and, you know, the Mississippi's a mythical, powerful river, so I feel blessed that I got to grow up on it. So this song is called Oh Mississippi. Thank you. So that sort of works its way into this next song, which is a cover And the reason that I felt so strongly about doing it is that about, you know, 2 a.m, I was driving around in the summertime in the Midwest, which is, you know, what they call the part of the states that Illinois is in. And so this song was playing, and my friend, you know, she listens to a lot of rap music, and I'm always like, what is this? What is this? So I was like, what is this song? Like, it's amazing. And we listened to it over and over again. I went home, and I looked at the chords, and I changed the key and sort of made it my own, but I feel very much connected to the lyrics, and it just couldn't have been more perfect, rolling the Midwest side, listening to this song. So I sort of have to have a little bit more tequila. I'm sorry. Hold on. Powers me through. Thank you. So if you don't know this song, I highly suggest you go and check out an artist by the name of Kid Cudi. He is awesome and a really smart guy and a good rapper and singer and musician. So thank him for writing this song.
Take a hit, feeling lit, feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hands on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling the Midwest side and now, living my life, getting out dreams. People told me slow my roll, I scream out, fuck that. I'm gonna do just what I want, and there ain't no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in this fullness.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. So I'm gonna do a little song for you on my own that I wrote a long time ago. When I moved to Los Angeles to be a singer, I thought that was what I needed to do and where I needed to go, and I knew absolutely no one. And I was pretty naive and very Midwestern and living in this big city with a bunch of weird people. And I wrote this song, first song I wrote when I moved. Watch over me. I was sitting on a rainbow, waiting for a train. Oh, perhaps a big old airplane or a fancy limousine. And I had to be getting somewhere. There's so much to see. But Lord, won't you watch over me? I was speaking French to strangers in the Vegas afterglow. All coked up, my mind all stuff, but I still enjoy the show. And I had to be getting somewhere. There's so much to see. But Lord, won't you watch over me? And I'll grasp the lands in my big hungry hands. Even then I can't see you. And I'll get mad, but it is as it stands. So why let it bother me? I was looking for a scapegoat, traveling town to town, looking for that special man to make me settle down. Oh, and I had to be getting somewhere. Won't you watch over me? I said, oh my Lord, won't you watch over me? Thank you. Thank you guys. So, this has been such a special evening, and we feel so grateful to be here playing with you and hanging out, and I hope that you, you know, have a wonderful holiday, and I'm sure we'll be back sometime in the new year, so I hope you have a happy holiday and a happy new year, and I can't thank you enough. This is just really, really cool and incredible and very special, and we're gonna play one more song. I know four songs for an encore is a bit of a, like, really long. But I hope that you like this. It's another cover, and we just learned it last night in my hotel room, so. But we couldn't go without, you know, wishing you a very happy holiday. So this is our try at a Christmas song. Christmas song. I'm gonna take less. All right, well, I'd like to thank you again, and please give it up one more time for my amazing band. They're the best. My wonderful crew and manager, and give it up again for the Pierces. And for all of you guys, give it up for yourselves, thank you. You made this night possible. Okay. Merry Christmas. I think I got it. I know it. Miles very far. The snow is falling down. It gets colder day by day. I miss you. The children were singing, he'll be back at Christmas time. He leaves frozen in silent night, sometime in a dream. You appear half sighted under the purple sky, diamonds in the snow sparkle. Children were singing, it felt like Christmas time. He's gone. Happy holidays. Thank you guys so much. You have a wonderful evening. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you. Take care. Peace.